Ideology is not simply imposed on ourselves. We, in a way, enjoy our ideology. We are not dealing here with something which simply concerns the fragile psychology of a distorted person, what Travis in Taxi Driver is. It has something to do with ideology. We should ask, what role does the iceberg hitting the ship play in the development of the love story?
The tragedy of our predicament when we are within ideology is that when we think that we escape it into our dreams, at that point we are within ideology.
I may be freezing to death, but you will never get rid of me. All the ice in the world cannot kill a true idea.